So guys, I'm going to, I've got a few things to do today. I've got to take back a unit to IKEA and change it because it doesn't fit. But look at this. I'm going to give it a go, smashing some balls and hope the GoPro doesn't fly off, never to be seen again. Yes, welcome back guys, War Geek here. Just gonna go and get some really healthy breakfast from the Golden Arches, and then I'm gonna try out the GoPro on a golf club, which could have hilarious results. We'll have to wait and see. They're driving range is completely juggle block. Like, there's actually people queuing to get in the next bay, so scrapping that. Gonna try, after I've taken this unit to IKEA, on the way back, maybe pop in. Hopefully it won't be as bad, but it's a bank holiday weekend this weekend here in the UK, so I don't know how busy it's gonna be. That is the entrance.
This is a woman bouncing on a...
It's nice that they've put out what I want in a room set just for me to look at it. It's quite like royalty.
I'm going to ask, is that the first time you come to here or you've been
here before? Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. So change round.
That's it.
This, I see.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And then also have a
sandwich. I've got the pictures that tell us where the stuff is. Three.
You can see the picture.
It's that one, yeah. It's pretty... They seem very long. Do you not think that they seem quite long?
Oh yeah, they're quite a tall unit.
Good thing they didn't take my car.
Charge your guns. That's why I'm letting you do it.
Huh?
So I'm letting you do it.
Go to Forbidden Planet.
Lady 4 on E4. Play Deadpool. Titties. Spider Gwen.
Oh, I should
get
that.
How new is it?
That's smart.
So how's that one? Oh, cool. Comes with a graphic novel. Technically, you could just then slow us down and read every page.
Yeah.
I've got nothing I want, it's all gone.
Gonna try again at driving range. I hope that there's some people not there. Okay, stuff. So hopefully people have gone. We can go, by the way. Just green, just stand lights, people behind us, no problem. Let's hope it looks still looks quite busy. Not as busy, it does look busy. So that was pretty fun. Bit disappointed I didn't get any balls into the net. Usually I do, usually we both do. So that was a bit rushed. We haven't been for so long, probably almost a year. So yeah, it was still funny. It sort of worked, the GoPro, but it would slide each time it made contact with the ball, which did make the weight go all funny, and it made you feel like you weren't playing properly. It was all a bit strange. Hopefully there were some funny shots. I did do a couple of Happy Gilmore style ones, but almost broke the machine, people were watching me, so I kind of gave up with that. But yeah, other than that, not too bad a day. Remember, there's a giveaway for those Steam card things. I've now actually surpassed 1750 subscribers, so hopefully we'll keep going and then I can announce a winner when we get to 2000. So guys, if you like that, please click like, make sure you subscribe and share the video and have a great time. Until next time, bye!
Guys, if you're still here, you're awesome! But as you are still here, why not check out some of my other videos? Oh, and if you haven't already, please click subscribe. Laters, haters.